guys, how are you doing? Anyways, I know you guys have been partly hearing about this in the news, but this is about Brianna Boucher, or how you say her last name, and she went to court yesterday, and now she's in jail for tampering with her roommate's items and making her roommate sick and being charged with a hate crime for like doing things that you shouldn't be doing. And I'm not sure why people post what they do and then automatically put it online for everybody to see or to feel like they accomplished something or whatever. Anyway, she did this against her black roommate. I don't know what her name is exactly. I forget what her name was. But she was pretty much tampering with like all her items, and her roommate was pretty much getting sick over this. And that's not okay. That's not right at all. I don't care if you're like black, white, purple. You know, if you don't like your roommate, say you don't like your roommate, or even like try to be mature enough to get along. You know, like that clue should have popped in for her. You know, like I had experiences to where I don't like a roommate, and I had to force myself to get along with this roommate, and I haven't had to force myself to get along with people. Like, you're gonna be in a world to where you're not gonna like everybody, and like everybody's not gonna like you, but you should be the bigger person and not go out your way to do things that can make people sick, because that's not right, you know. Because if you're gonna do that and then post it on Instagram or even post it on Facebook or whatever, you should go to jail because you're stupid. Like, you're committing yourself to a crime, okay? And now you have evidence out there. Now, if people were paying attention to that and realize that you did that, they can, you know, go ahead and press charges against you, and it can look as bad as it can be. I'm not sure why she didn't talk to her roommate about this. I'm not sure why she didn't get a new roommate, or maybe not live on campus. But if you can't handle being around people of a different race, there is something wrong with you. There's nothing wrong with them. There's something wrong with you deep inside that you need to go ahead and change, because like, you're gonna be in university surrounded by people of all different types of colors, and if you can't handle that, then that's on you. You know, I'm not sure why she thought this was okay to do, but it's not okay to do whatsoever. You know, I had an instances of where I you know, went ahead and stayed with roommates. I didn't like my roommates, and I'm kind of introvert anyway, so it took me a long time to come out of my shell. So when I came out of my shell, you know, more and more people you know, went ahead and liked me, and I was able to like them and everything like that. I didn't like how their friends came over and sat on my bed, because that's nasty, I don't do that. But, you know, we were all different people, you know, of different backgrounds, different cultures. And yes, it was hard to really understand about what was happening. But that does not mean I would go ahead and do the things that she did to her roommate, like shoving her toothbrush where the sun don't shine. That's disgusting, honestly. And she got it to where she was making her sick. And her point of doing this was to move her out so she could get a new roommate. And to me, that's very childish. And if you have to go that far, maybe you shouldn't, you know, have a roommate at school. Maybe you should have had your own apartment close to the campus, because this is not right whatsoever. And this happened at Harvard, of all places. Like, education should be for everyone. Like, no matter what your background or whatever your skin color is, we should all treat one another like human beings, and not just be like, oh, you know, she's black and I don't like her. Like, no. Like, if you take the time out to learn and get to know somebody like that, you'll be surprised how chill people are. That's just like my little story and my opinion. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.